Now the story of a wealthy family who lost everything and the one son who had no choice but to keep them all together. It's